All right, I gotta tell y'all this. You ever seen a giraffe, like their body? Does it look like a lion's body? When a lion is born and a giraffe is born, are they born with that body? When a lion is born, it's not a lion. When a lion is born, it's a what? It's a cub. You know what? Do you know what makes it look the way it looks? Does anybody know what makes it look that way? He said growing, but not just growing. That's right. You grow up, but it just don't naturally happen like that. How does a lion look like that, but a giraffe don't look like that? He chasing the food. So it is the process of hunting. It's not the actual meat that make him look like that. It is the actual hunt. It's the actual chasing. So whether he catch it or not, every time he goes on the hunt, he's developing. Some of y'all are so caught up on the game that you don't get it. It is in practicing. It is in the installment. It is in lifting weights. It is in resting. It is in eating right. It is in making good decisions that you look a certain way. I tell dudes every time you see me, I'm almost 50 years old. You can look at my body and see, he kind of working out. You know what I'm saying? I don't really know what he doing. I can tell my man ain't really committed to it like that. But I also can tell, like, he ain't just overeating, though. So I'm not really sure what he doing. Maybe a little cardio here and there. Might be doing some push-ups or something. Right? You can look at my body and tell. I walk in here, you can look at a linebacker and see who a linebacker is. Linebacker look different than a quarterback. Make sure you get what I just said. A quarterback doesn't look like a running back, and a wide receiver doesn't look like a DT. What's going on? It is how you practice. It is what you do that makes you look like you look. It is the process of the grind that shapes you and forms you. It's not the game. And that's why most of y'all get beat in the game or make mistakes in the game, because you think grinding is what happens when the sun comes out. You think grinding is what happens when the lights come on. You think grinding is what happens when people get in the stage. That's not grind. The real grind is in the dark when nobody sees you, when nobody knows what you're doing, when you studying without coach, when you putting in those extra reps, when you watching those videos and you getting inspired, when you change your music. It's the process that makes you sweet. Nobody knew who I was before LeBron said something about me in the Miami championship, the first one he won. Nobody knew about me until he said it, and then Sports Illustrated. Nobody knew who I was. But can I tell y'all something? LeBron didn't blow me up. I started doing this when I was 19, 20 years old. What LeBron did was reveal my greatness to the world. He didn't form my greatness. When Mayweather did it, when Kobe did it, when the videos come out, do you know the Secret to Success video I did in 2006, got over 100 million video hits? I ain't had a video to get over 100 million hits since. That was just one video. I've done other videos. None have gone viral like that one. That video didn't blow me up. It's what I did in the dark that blew me up. So I leave you with this. It's the process. We're going to work on two things this year. Phenomenal skill and phenomenal will. And they're two different things. They're two different things. While we all connected, most of us got to sit back and watch. There's only one group of people that can make us look good. And that group of people is who?
Us.
That group of people is who?
Us.
Good. Make your next move your best move. Thank you for your time.